Hey everyone, it's me, Sandra, and this is about my third time making this video because I keep running out of memory or my battery. So I'm gonna try one more time. I'm gonna do a layout share with you and show you a Studio Calico Project Life. I think they were calling them a grab box or a grab bag. And I ordered one and I just got it in the mail. My mom was able to come down this weekend and spend a couple days with me. It was my birthday on Monday, and so she came and she made dinner and breakfast and stuff like that, made a cake. We had a really good dinner. We had a really good time. And so we were also able to scrapbook. So I just wanted to show you some of the stuff that I completed. This is a picture of I have of the girls, and this is from last January. But I used the older Amy Tangerine sketch line because I have a lot of that, and I want to start using it up because, like this one in the Dear Lizzie, I don't know why, I was just kind of like buying it and hoarding it. So I brought it out to start using it up. And I just did a little stamp here with clouds. And this is from the sticker pack, I believe. And this, I believe I punched that out. And I just made a little tab here and wrote about how cute the girls look in their little hats. So that was one layout that I did. And they're not very detailed layouts because I have a lot to do, and I don't like to spend a lot of time on a layout because then I just kind of lose interest in it. The kids saw the Easter Bunny about 2 weeks ago, and this is the layout that I did for that. I used this doily that I got from Michael's in their dollar bin, I think, last year. And these, I think, are Heidi Grace little cardstock sticker, not stickers, but just little pieces from one of her lines. These are just scraps of paper that I had here. And this one right here came from the Studio Calico card kit that I got. And this one here, and this one as well. This, I used the little round circle mask, and I used the Mr. Huey's that they send in the card kit. So I did that, and I cut the paper, and I put it on both sides, and I put smile and princess with my thickers. And I need to find some little stickers to put like a, because I want it to say smile like a princess, because the girls, if you tell them smile like a princess, they normally put their heads to the sides and like kind of put their shoulders together and smile really cute. And so the lady was trying to get them to smile both at the same time. I was like, oh, just tell them smile like a princess. Sure enough, she told them, and they did it on cue, and she snapped that picture, and I was really happy with it because that's just their personality. She just captured it really well right there. So I went ahead and scrapbooked that, and I just did some sprinkle with some Heidi Swap color shine. There we go. This is another layout that I did. This is a picture that I have of my mother-in-law, my father-in-law. She had cancer, lung cancer, and she had one of her lungs removed and went through chemo, and she's doing fine now, and she's gotten her hair back now, finally. So she had this picture taken of both of them, which was a really sweet picture, and she gave it to me a while ago, and I knew I wanted to scrapbook it, but I wanted it to come. I had it like in my head, like the perfect layout, but I never knew what to do with it, so I went ahead and, like I said, I pulled out some of my older lines. I used this Amy Tan's sketch collection, and I did some layering right here and here. And this glitter one is from the new glitter pal paper from her Yes Please collection. This is some stickers from the sticker book that I got, that I took out. This is a Heidi Swap banner that I sprayed it with tinsel and with black. Here's another sticker. And I also used the little fabric stickers that I had from that line. And this is from the KI Flashback collection, I believe. And it was one long banner, but I cut it. And I made a fishtail or something. So I put, these are the times to remember. I'm really happy with the way that came out because it was a black and white picture. I was not sure how to do it, and I really do like the way it came out. So I did that. And these are two actual Polaroid pictures that we took during Isabel's graduation, her pre-K graduation last May. And I've had these for a while. I knew I wanted to scrap them, so I went ahead and did that. And this is some old sassafras paper that I had, and these are some thickers that I used. And this I cut out from, I don't know what, either it was a sticker sheet of sassafras or must have been a sticker sheet because it stuck everywhere, and this banner as well. This came, I cut it out from one of the papers. It says, she's important, she's smart, she's kind. I sprinkled it with some black what did I use? I don't know, some of that mist or whatever. And I sprinkled it there, and I just used a little wood veneer of a Polaroid camera there. And I like the way it came out. And this little owl here, we had made graduation cards for everybody in her class, me and Isabel did. And I cut this out from one of my cartridges, and this was from a Spellbinders. And we put these big googly eyes on Isabel's because she thought it was hilarious. So I went ahead and pulled that off of her card, so I was able to use it again here. And I really like the way that came out. So there's that. This is another one that I just finished up. I started it a long time ago, never really finished it, but finished it up this weekend. And what I did is I had the girls put their hands here, and then I sprayed it with that mist. And then I had Gabby put her hand here and did the same thing, so it left the outline of their hand. And I just put, like, Isabel, age 5, Gabby, 2, and I used this picture of the girls eating a cupcake because it was funny because Isabel was wanting Gabby's cupcake because she already ate hers, so she was getting in real close, and I just thought it was hilarious, so made a picture of that. And these, again, I just cut out from another paper line, which I'm sorry, they're probably scraps, I don't even remember what they were, but I did that, put the picture on top, little bit of washi with this little doily sticker and that little flower sticker on top, and again, I sprinkled it with some more of that mist or a tumble dye, that's what these were, the tumble dyes. There's that layout. And my last layout, this is another one that I started but hadn't finished yet. And I pulled out my Dear Lizzie, the older line, what is it called? Neapolitan collection. And so I cut this out. This is from the collection as well. And I used one of those, what do you call them? Those punches. And then these are two clouds, which I don't know. I think they might be from her collection as well. And this little banner, another little banner, and these are from the EK Success, what do you call it, that die punch of like kind of like a doily, and I just cut it in half and used the back of one and then the front of the other and kind of layered them up. This is from the Dear Lizzie banner as well that you can get. This butterfly, I'm not sure where I got it from, but there it is there. Another sticker that says, full of surprises and happy Father's Day. Because what I had done for Father's Day last year is I cut the love and the you out on my Cricut, as well as Papa, Daddy, and Tata. So I made each of them a card with all of these pictures. It was kind of like a folded card. So the first one, it said like love, and then you open it, it said you, and then it said Daddy. And then the same thing for Tata and Papa. So that's what I made them for Father's Day last year. So these are the ones that I kept because I just love the way the girls were right here. Gabby's got her little cute little arm out, and they're just so happy. And we had a good time taking these pictures. So, and I just took them in my backyard with my camera. So I was really happy with the way that came out. You want to watch the Wiggles? Okay, I put it in. And then lastly, I want to show you is, like I said, I filmed this 3 times already. And I want to show you, I ordered the Studio Calico. Yeah, baby, that's just some almonds. I ordered the Studio Calico grab bag, I believe that they had, and I think it was at the first of the month. So it came packaged in this little box, which is kind of cute because I don't have one, and that's kind of, you know, glad I got that. And it came in this little bag, and what they are is just stickers. It looks like they've given us from the past collections. I've had it since January. I signed up in December when it came out. Some of them I recognize, some of I don't. So I don't know some, and they're not rounded, so you still need to do that. Like this one, I don't remember. It's a new day. I remember that, this, I know that one. See, and I do remember that one. So I went ahead and ordered these because I'm goofy, and when I see something on Studio Calico, sometimes I just go crazy and I get it. They were only like, I think 8 something, but the shipping was kind of high. So no, I... almonds. Oh, no almonds. Okay, so I went ahead and ordered 2. I'm going to open the other one and see if they're dupes. Stop that, Gabby. And I'm going to see if they're dupes. And I thought, well, if they're dupes, I can put them in a giveaway or sell them on the scrapyard or what have you. But just flipping through them. Kind of. See, I don't remember that one. We may have got it, but I don't remember. And these are like grid cards. More grid and, you know, just stuff that we can use. I do remember these too. And then here's some of the 4x6s that came with them. Gabby, you're going to scratch that movie, baby. Oh, love this. I remember I used that one. Smile today. See, like, I don't remember this. I do remember this one. I don't remember this one at all. Live, laugh, love. There's that and see, and I don't remember that. So I'm happy with it. I had birthday money, and I guess this month I spent a little bit more because, like, oh, it's my birthday, you know, we justify what we spend. So here's the other one. I'm going to try and open it really quickly because I did say I got two, and let me see if they're dupes. So came in the little box, and it does look like it's a duplicate. Well, that card, I know I got it in it. Let's look through it real quick. So let's see. Yep, so it looks like they are dupes. A lot of grids, which is fine. I mean, good grief, I have tons of stuff to catch up on Project Life, so I can definitely use them. Or like I said, I'll probably pull some out and do a giveaway with them or what have you. But I just wanted to share these with you. Looks like they are duplicates. There's that Love This again. Mama. Yeah, so see, there you go. Mama. Yes, boo-boo. Mm-hmm. See, there's that Live, Laugh, Love. Mama. There we go. So that's what I wanted to share with you. I am going to catch up on my Project Life because it seems like I am always playing catch up at the end of the month. And hopefully I will be able to show you a caught up Project Life next. So I hope you guys are having a great day. Thanks for watching, and hope you guys are finding time to craft. Bye. Talk to you later.